Good work. I appreciate it. You found some interesting issues. There's obviously something major going on here. Maybe something these scientists were working on. I have another assignment for you. We need to establish control over this facility. Step one is to gain access to the main computer. Of course, no self-respecting corporation would build anything so important with easy access. So you'll find it deep in the bowels of this place. The sensors we've placed are reading a hell of a lot of movement down there, so God only knows what you'll find. Unfortunately, you can't start with step one. There's a lack of power in that part of the base. All doors and elevators are useless because of it. The main generator needs to be brought back online. Passageway to it is blocked, but the engineers have found a path through the sewers that you can take. Find and activate the power generator.
Just great, the sector is flooded. You'll need to get the water pumps going in order to start the main generator.
Electric pump. Power off.
Find and activate the backup generator.
Thank you.
Electric pump. Power off.
Generator online.
Electric pump number one, active. Electric pump number two, active.
The water has been pumped out. Now go for the main generator.
Power supply. Status active.
Glad you're back in one piece. Let's get started. Now the generator works, but access to the floor is still blocked. The system reset itself and dumped the access codes. We need to retrieve those codes. Magma has compartmentalized most of their computer systems. You have to go down to the main access computer in the laboratories. Move out, soldier. Get it done.